Martina Holden, and I got involved through friends of mine that are very much involved in Clonea GAA. I'd have no connections at all.
My name is Francis Mackey. I don't really know how I got involved in this. I'm just in it. I don't know. The truth, I don't know.
I really enjoyed it, even just from the social point of view. And sometimes we've had a few hairy moments, but we're getting there. The best part is just the laugh, the fun. Like sometimes we can't even dance. We're having so much of a laugh, laughing at ourselves and laughing at each other.
Please vote for us. You have to vote for us. We've no money. You have to vote for us. We've nothing.
Okay.
Vote for us.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it. You'd have believed you'd come along. Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Tell you is, it's a long way to go up to Francis's shoulders. And now we bring our dancers, Martina and Francis, to the judges. It's like the lamb to the slaughter. I don't think they'll be slaughtering you, though. I don't think they'll be given out. I think we could be okay on this one. Who has it? Breda has it. Away we go.
Good evening, Martina and Francis. I loved it. Martina, I love your dress. You look gorgeous. Francis, you look really well. Love your suit as well. Very dapper. I thought you were very good. One thing that I know is that crossover steps are very hard, front and back, but you both nailed it. You done it very well. Your timing was brilliant. Well done.
That's one in a row we're after getting positive.
What can I say? Lady in red. Absolutely beautiful. And Martina, you have beautiful feet. Lovely, neat feet. Especially for those side steps and everything. Your feet are beautiful. And you had no hairy moments tonight, Martina. No
she hasn't got hairy feet either, no, I can tell you.
No.
I just checked.
No hairy moments tonight. And you both dance so well together. You're a great team. Well done. Really enjoyed it.
I agree with the girls. Dress is lovely. Lovely, Martina. And I'll take that waistcoat when you're finished with it as well. But no, all the practice paid off. I thought you were fabulous and you did very well. Very well done.
Terry, get a go with that.
Yeah, look, I thought lovely posture. Martina had lovely posture, lovely poise, elegant. And I thought Francis very strong there and perfect rhythm all the way through. So well done. Absolutely brilliant performance.
Okay, judges. Now, can we have your votes, please, for Martina and Francis? 8, 8, 7, and 7, giving a total of 30 votes. 30 votes for Martina and Francis. And you can now take your curts at the T-bar and depart the stage. And we will be back with, hopefully, Martina and Francis